Well, I went up too. Will I win? No, you know what? Let's win the $20,000 on the $3 tripling bonus crossword. Oh, well, the California lottery, ticket 98. Take all my money and make me go live in a shrub. Is a shrub like bush, or what is it? Shrubs. I need to look that up. I don't use that word a lot. Because if I lose, I'll just see red. And go paragliding off the that graffiti building in downtown and see the view. So you go become the regulator, or we join a union. But yes, we are the underdog. Oh, I like that. Okay, underdog. Let's go. First, let's see. Did we get the 20? Did we? Why me? No. Okay. Anyways, what's at stake here? $30. Oh yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What are the bonus letters? V, VR, VR, VG, Vegeta. Dragon Ball, let's go. VG, no. Ticket 98. There was ticket 99 over there next, and then 0000. So I'm like, nah, I'm good. Right. 99 and 0000. Oh wait, no, because it's 0000 first, and then the last one's 99. So yes, as I was ranting on the other episode, G. Underdog and dog, double dogs. Also checked on Reddit and typed in what lottery tickets, and saw some cool wins on there. Awesome. But yeah, I had gone to another store to pick this up because the other cashier was like, "Don't you have $2? I can't believe there's no money in the register." And blah, 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 just complaining about doing her job, doing the minimum at her job. RT, BT, BT, TB, Taco Bell. Was watching television programming a while ago, programming on TV. You know, we need to make more. Pretty funny watching the Spanish stuff because you see, we need more funding, you know, for these immigrants to come in. They can't even vote, and I'm thinking, you know, there's a reason. I remember hearing. Import the third world, become the third world. And some will say, "Man, you got no heart, man." I remember one time crossing a border into Mexico with used toys for orphans. The poor orphanages for Tijuana, Mexico. Free on the house. We're covering the cost of gas, of the toys, everything, right? Border Patrol agent on the Mexican side. Well, you gotta pay taxes on this and that, or you could just, So he got his $20 cash, puts in his pocket. Dead on. Go ahead. The just the crime. Okay, but that's the but that's normal. And I'm losing my train of thought now because I'm just, that puts me in the mood of, why am I, why do I keep my AP, Advanced Placement AP test? Why don't I just give you this responsibility when you start your YouTube channel? Hey guys, welcome. I like this intro actually. $3 dribbling runs crossword. Welcome. Let's win. Go. And then just scratch and be completely optimistic. But no, things are, why do I need that? The 20,000. No, actually, I don't need it, but it's a tool that I would like to have. Let's go with the letters over here now. S H O yeah, S H, the R U S. And is it Chicago or New York or both actually? When you see some of the some people saying, we can't even get affordable housing. These people are pay living in hotels, and what about even our homeless vets? And recently, someone, I'm not sure who this chick, these two broads were working for. But they're like, we want to know what's going on in this community, and can we get your information so we could give feedback as to what you want the politicians to do? And I said, I'm like, I want politicians to stay out of our lives. They're just ruining it with corruption, taxing everything, permits for everything. KC, Kansas City, Super Bowl champs. Cops that don't care, or qualified immunity on corrupt bastards, agendas that affect kids at school, and I don't know, the increasing the sensitivity. And then what saved her was that she got out. Oh, let me get this call. It's more, it's my manager. And I'm thinking, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. If But yeah, politics, man. This is a true story, okay? And well, I'm glad it wasn't my daughter. I don't have any kids, but a daughter. I'm not sure if she was arrested. I'm talking about a damn elementary school girl. She was arrested or school or shut down or fine, but her lemonade stand was someone had called it in. Was like, dude, what the hell is wrong with you to be doing that, man? Calling it in, some chick. J-E-J-E. So if we get that R, we need a W-R-E. Yep. If we get that R, we're in the high use. Wait, do we have a V? I think we did right to be. And look, here in California, you know that I go to Starbucks to get my free water, right? Hop, here it is. Let me show you my free hot water. I add my own coffee. Or tea, or soup, crossword. Just use it, right? Then just use the cup and then throw it away so I don't have to wash a cup or use my own water. Just you know, get more done. Go on with the plans of the day. Is there a you? I thought I saw you. And when it rained this last couple of times, I collected the rainwater. There he is. Arrest him. X, Y. Got one word. And use it to water plants. Water the plants. Why? Just because. You know, just put it to the side. Even birds that could fly by, and my dogs have their dog bowl, water bowl. But why not just have XY? No more XY. No, I think it's in. Okay. Oh yeah, it's at least a winner. We got six and we got glossy. We need one more for $3. Or a D. Or an R. But yeah, that's a crime here in California. You can't hold water, you can't collect rainwater. So we need a W, okay? W. But yeah, it's all gone now. And then just I'm seeing any rain really predicted, right? Last chance. D. Look like an R, right? Oh, actually, we got three words. Look, 1, 2, 3. That's $5. D D D. A W. Oh, that's it. Alright, but we had a no here. So we got glossy, six, odd. That's three words. $5. So I gotta thank the grumpy lady that made me go to the other store to pick up this ticket. We scratch this off. So when you go cash it in, you don't have you're back there. Strangers, you don't know the house is there. One time my spider, I think I said it already, my spider sense went off. Just leave, and I just put money in my pocket. I was gonna buy a couple more tickets from the machine, but I'm like, just leave. Saw this one bastard trying to fight the cashier over a dollar that was burnt up and crumbled up. What the hell? Anyways, so victory on ticket 98.